Hey guys, I don't think I can keep this squirrel. There's tons of dots on the outside of the fur and stuff, and I think it had fleas and stuff and got bit up. I don't want to eat it. I don't want to risk any diseases and stuff, so I'm going to wash my hands with some soap and just throw the squirrel away in the woods. Coyote will eat it, but that's fine. I have 14 in the freezer right now, so it's alright if I just lose one in the fur. Alright, that's it for this video. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.